I'm asked often, what are my pictures about? I just don't think the question computes. It's like asking what your breakfast is about. It's like asking what a sunset is about. In many ways, I think it's a left brain question, whereas art is largely a right brain activity. It just does not compute.